you got there? Come here for a sec, would you?
I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Venigni is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier. You're going to the factory to save Mr. Venigni, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Venigni is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it out, close to you, I feel good, cause I just don't feel feel alright. I feel good. Just won't you step with me, dance with me. Your eyes. Come to me.
That sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like. Have no idea. Thanks for keeping me company.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to...
Welcome to Hotel Krat.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Venigni, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. key organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me. Get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Venigni gave me that key, and now he's missing. Rescue him if you can. The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps. Venigni Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they manufacture more of themselves. Venigni himself went to stop them, but I'm worried. He's an industrialist, not a fighter. Rescue Venigni and shut down his factory. That will deny the puppets their reinforcements. The cathedral is famous for its wise and kind Archbishop Andreas. He offers sanctuary to countless refugees there. The thing is, I've lost touch with him. Perhaps no news is good news, but I'm a suspicious sort. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. Go save the Archbishop and the refugees before it's too late. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized the neighborhood. That's all I know. It was always a run-down neighborhood, but it's descended into anarchy, or worse. I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through the district. Those poor people. They need your help, son. Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. It's a hunting ground where the most dangerous puppets roam. I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. After all, I detected the strongest wave of ergo there. Especially for someone as precious as you. It's a perilous place. And when you walk a dangerous path, my son, it's best to take it one step at a time.
If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. Hey, that sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
Here it is. Venigni works. Everything you see here belongs to Venigni, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Thank you. exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive transmittal from me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles. Now, you know what I'm called and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that's one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows. That's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering four. At midday, just two. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Now that we have him, you must understand. The city is on its deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Krat. I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to Hotel.
People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me company.